Ooh, what's going on at Mark Eaton? Oh, there's that race for life thing, isn't there? Love the engine braking on this bike. I'm not even touching the brakes, and look how quick it's slowing down. Don't even have to touch the brakes coming off here. Until you get to here. Excuse me. One of the nicest times of the year, this. And the weather's still half decent. Roads are decent. And it's mild. And it's a Sunday. And you've got countryside like this. Like that in front. I mean, look at that in front. Ain't that stunning? Just beautiful. An old Fiat 500. Where's that indicator not turning off? Stay there. Stay there, stay there. Stay there. He did stay there. Right, this road, if you carry on, takes you into Matlock, but we're too busy. I mean, we'll go up in the countryside somewhere. In the Derbyshire hills. Oh, we've already gone. I think we should have turned left there. That would have took you to Matlock. Well, I'm not entirely sure where this takes you, but we'll find out. Toad Hole Furnace, that's where we are. I have a feeling this just takes you back to the A61, which is not where I wanted to go. Or does it? It might not actually. Well, this is a rather nice road. Beautiful. Yeah, it takes you to Chesterfield. We do not want to go to Chesterfield. Yeah, I thought it took you back to the A61. Not where I wanted to go, but hey ho, we're at the A61 again. Tip shelf, oh, I think I came down here before. Yeah, I think we've been down here before, but we'll go down here again. Isn't that lovely? I know we're going to end up in Matlock. I always do. Not that there's anything wrong with the place, you understand? Stay there. Ah yes, we're going to go to Matlock. This is more like it. Yeah, this is more like it. Do we want to go up that way? Where's that take you? Handley, you know, we want to go down here. Woolly Moor. Come on, turn it, will you? What's he doing there? This is more like it. Lovely. Out in the sticks. Over parish. Right. Matlock again. Every road leads you to friggin' Matlock. We are going to end up in Matlock, I just know it. Now this is gorgeous. Oof. Could be anywhere in the country. Is Ashover. Thought we'd just been through Ashover. Obviously we haven't. This is like one of them little villages that that you hear about when they build a reservoir and they flood. Nice. Ashover, there was one that they flooded, similar to Ashhopton, was it Ashhopton? When they built Lady Bower Reservoir. And this was all buildings like this, would have been a village like this. That would have been flooded for supply Sheffield with this water. Well, that was a nice little village. Might stop in Matlock and have a cup of coffee. If we get to Matlock. main road. Looks like we're going to be going to the 632. This is a nice run actually. Yeah, this is a nice road actually, the 632. Whoops. Look at that road there. This is nice. Now don't you make a turn. Good lad. Old hill this. Two miles so it clicks 60,000 miles. Right, here we go. I think we want to turn right here. Matlock Farm. Yeah, we'll go do a right in, see where this takes you. Where is it? Where's this right turn? Here it is. Look at that. Absolutely stunning. Nearly 60,000 K any second now. There we go! Wow! 60,000 miles. The bike's actually done more than that. You go to Darley Dale, that eventually again takes you to Matlock. We don't want to go to Matlock. Dangerous hill. Go down that dangerous hill actually, see how dangerous it actually is. How can a hill be down, mate? 20% incline is bloody steep. This is why we ride motorbikes. Look at this. Then you get one tear arsing up behind you. Blood here on the road. Now I'm not sure where we are. Chatsworth. Thank you. an odd junction, that. Impatient car drivers. Push bike, so we're going down to that other dangerous hill now. Bit chilly up here. There's a definite chill in the air now. Still pleasant enough though. Just look at this here, this is absolutely breathtaking. Stop and get some photos. This is that steep hill, the other side of that steep hill. Not quite as steep. Look at this here now, check this scenery out here as you get around this corner. Look at that. Yeah, wow. Now, there. Just check that out. That is stunning. Stunning. Absolutely, I could look at that view all day long. Come on, pedal. Really check that view out all day long. Derbyshire is a lovely part of the world. Deep this fucking this hill is. Here we go. Wow. Oh man. This is worth the ride itself just coming down here. I've no idea where we are. My God. See what they mean, dangerous hill. Now that was stunning, that. Give him a quick thank you. Just check that out. This will just be worth, just that last 5 minutes will be worth a video all by itself. Shame about all the cars being on the road. And that, I hate saying that. People, watchers, viewers, was a 20% hill. We're not at the bottom of it yet. No wonder it's unsuitable for HGVs. You wouldn't bring one round there, you wouldn't get run around corners. Ah, so it brings you to the other side. The bottom of the other hill that was a dangerous hill. I see. This is a double junction, I think. I think we turn left and then right. God, you wouldn't want to push a bike or a car or anything up that bloody hill. I've never seen a 20% hill before. What would that be in old money? One in, what would it be? Buxton, Manchester. Ah! Haddon Hall, so we're up here now. We'll go that way. We don't want to end up in Manchester, in Buxton. Oh, in Matlock, do we? Matlock, Derby, Darleydale. That was a good ride, that. No, Chatsworth is back that way. I see. So this must be the A6. It is the A6. It takes you up to Buxton. Do you want to go to Buxton? I don't know. Sod it, you know what? We'll go this way. That's the hill we've just come down. Unsure of whether to come out today or not, but I'm glad I did now. I do like this A6, but the problem is it just gets too busy. Way too busy. And now I need a wee. I can't be bothered with all that. I'm not entirely sure where we are, whether we're north of Bakewell. Or not. I didn't get any pickies up there. What are we waiting for here? And why am I waiting for all this traffic? This is what I don't like about Bakewell, about Matlock. Oh, the A6, I mean. Get over that way, you clown. That was a typical excuse, example of someone not wanting a bike to kind of jump the queue. By riding on the white line, driving on the white line even. Don't think we should have come this way. Although filtering's quite good fun. Thank you. Much better to be sat on a bike than in a car. I know what we'll do, we'll go into Sainsbury's because I need a call of nature. Then we can go back up the, where's that BMW going? I could go back up the back way towards Chesterfield, where we've just come down from, or cut across to Ashbourne. That would be a nice run, so we could cut across to Ashbourne. That windy hill we just came down, that 20% hill, would be nightmare in the winter. You imagine it getting all iced up with the water running off the hills. And then freezing and all the wet leaves and mud and all sorts of things. That would be a pig to ride on. Or we could go up through Cromford, not Cromford, is it Cromford? It's not Cromford, it's, yes, it is, yes. Middleton Top, up that way. Sainsbury's, I could do with a call of nature. Ooh, hey, look at all these here. Must be some kind of organised ride out that. Blimey heck. Yeah, there's the marshal. What's going on there then? Don't you just love that sound? Yeah, it's an organised ride out for something. Wow. Wow. Blimey heck, there must be 300 bikes has just gone past here. see if it's a red. Oh, it's for remembrance. Guy shouted at that bloke on the bike. This is going to be absolutely rammed with motorcycles. And rightly so. There's not another one of these in there though. If they're parking up here, then it's going to be rammed down there. River Derwent looking quite full. It's absolutely, I've said it before, but it's a stunning, stunning day. Now this corner caught me out once, with a guy stopping here like this. Because of that. Let these ladies pass. I must admit, those chips smell nice. Yep, it's busy. It's busy, busy, busy. Thank you. absolutely heaving. Look at all these here. You'll not find one of these here though. Bloody hell, RXS 100. There is loads of bikes here. Look how busy it is. Everywhere. This is why I don't use the A6. That's why I shy away from the A6 anyway. old CBR 600. What's everyone going so slow for? There's that Ashbourne up there, Buxton. Yeah, we'll go up there actually. This is not the queue to get up this frigging hill, surely. Now this is nice. This is the other side of Matlock Bath. And yet again we're climbing up a steep hill. Bonsall. Ah, this is Bonsall. Nice little cafe there. Might pull up there actually in a minute for a coffee. Woodside Cafe, that looks a bit quieter than Matlock. Yes. Now, ain't this nice? All these bikes coming back again. Brassington. Should we go that way? bit of slime on the road here. God, I thought there was something coming towards me then. More slime on the road here, look. I'm riding right in it. Ah, I know where we are. That's Monsell Top up there. Not Monsell Top, Middleton Top. Yeah, just up there is Middleton Top. I think. Look at all this mud on the road here. From there. Cromford and Worksworth, that'll take you back in a loop to where we've just come from. But let's go! Oh man, check this out here, look. Check that out. So yeah, Cromford is over that way, so we'll head back that way, turn that indicator off. Glorious Derbyshire countryside. That left, if you're left, it'll take you to Cromford, I would have thought. Right takes you to Ashbourne. Oh well, we'll go Ashbourne. Ashbourne's a nice place as well. Oh, bloody neck. Right, Worksworth. Bloody thing. This is a better road. The other nice thing about riding at this time of year is there's not as many bugs to hit you in the face. Godfrey Hole. Oh, it's casting some water. Well, I never knew we were here. I thought it was on a different road. Was casting some water. I think we're still bordering the edge of the lake at the moment. Yeah, just got a glimpse of it there. Stay where you are.